Your level of stupidity becomes mature as a woman the moment you view blocking a man as the solution to fix your distorted relationship. I don't know why things like this is so glamorized of like people saying, oh my gosh, I texted his favorite celebrity or crush to block him. You guys do realize that people can make fake Instagram accounts, right? Telling someone to block your man is not fixing the root of the problem. It's just cutting a branch of the problem and acting like a new tree or new branch can't grow from the roots. The crazy thing is, I've had instances in the past whenever my Instagram consisted of like mostly my modeling pictures of girls that I knew telling me to block their boyfriends so that they would stop liking my post. And every single time, I will tell them no. If you have to tell another woman to block a man, not only does it show that something's wrong with you, like you have a low IQ level, but also you should not be with that man.